most of our minds are revert back to a reptilian protective mode, which means at the best of times, most of us will sabotage our growth because of fear. About it on the calls is the emotional impact of what's going on right now. Huge. You know, most of our minds are revert back to a reptilian protective mode, which means at the best of times, most of us will sabotage our growth because of fear. Fear of failure, fear of the deal not working, fear of losing all our money, fear of losing our patients. We won't raise our prices because fear we're going to lose people. We don't do X, Y, and Z. We don't have the conversations with our team because fear we're going to lose. It's all fear, 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 and fear we're going to lose stuff. Now what's happened is we've also got the fear that everywhere around us, that's when we were operating in the most abundant the planet's ever been in the history of mankind. That was still there, and I'm no different, right? Now we're operating, and I think the most important thing I do here is just make you aware of this. And I'll show you how it showed up in my household. Is I'm still doing property deals, and it was interesting, you know, Natalie, who used to help a lot of my accounts, etc. Now my mother-in-law does that, and she runs my accounts. I've got someone doing that. Natalie just happened to be like walking to the room when I was discussing finances with my bookkeeper. And it was on a deal, and it's about how much I'm about to pay in the deal and how much I'm paying for this speaker and this deal. And, you know, I'm buying this house cash and whatever. And it was the first time I saw Nat go, woo, what? Like, no, don't spike. I was like, no. Like, we've got the cash. We're good. Like, spend it, you know. I'm blessed, right? So, but it was the first time that I've seen it pop up into my household to go, it's very difficult to maintain an abundant mindset right now with all the fear that's out there. And you're going to have to be very careful who you speak to, all of you. You're going to have to be very careful who you speak to. And here's something that you can, like most people may not like that I said, be very careful to speak to your colleagues. because the reality is that most of them, like all of us on this call, are going to become immediately put into a place of massive, the ultimate fear. The ultimate fear of losing it all is staring the majority of the planet in the face right now. It's the ultimate fear of losing it all gone. But I always say that the big thing with chiropractic is we've always got this right. But the ultimate fear that most people have in their entire life, especially in first world countries, is losing it all. And the whole planet staring that directly in the face. We don't even know it yet. 40% of people furloughed, they say, or equivalent of furlough, may never have employment to go back to for a short period of time. So we're walking into the mother of all recessions, but it's going to be a short one, I think, because the last one came off the back of finances. This is very different. So they're saying could bounce back in 2 to 3 years. That also gives you all the massive opportunity in the next 2 to 3 years to maintain abundant mindset so that when the times are even better. So pretty cool. And it's interesting, I spoke to an Inner Circle member this last week who he just quietly ticks away, and his numbers, that back up to 90% of his capacity. And he was able to show that even this year, he's still gonna show growth 2020 as opposed to 2019. Phenomenal, right? And if you can come out of this year, honestly, if you guys can come out of this year at about the same turnover that you did last year, you would have played out of your socks. Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. I hope it was helpful. I hope that it gave you value. And during this time, I can tell you right now, there's certain strategies that will change your business, change the course of your financial income and impact income and abundance for the rest of the year. And we are holding a 3-part live masterclass with guests and friends of mine, Les Brown, Ryan Tracy, and Dr. John DeMartini. We're doing 3-hour masterclasses. I'm going to teach you everything we're doing to launch and relaunch your practice at the back end of what has been a devastating impact on all businesses. So please join us. Click on the link. I'm going to give you everything I got. I've also got a free Facebook group for only for this period.
where I can teach into it and give you bonuses. So click on the link. I'll see you there.